with molds, you can take the best value propositions of 3D printing and bring them into this traditional world. Yeah, I'm Rajeev Kulkarni. I'm the Chief Strategy Officer at Axtra3D, really focusing on the growth and development of our product line. The high-speed SLA system of the Lumia is one of the first systems in the world where a DLP imaging source and a laser source are in the same printer. What it truly does is it gives the best throughput of DLP and the accuracy, resolution, and the fidelity of the SLA in the same printer and in the same part. So one of the challenges with this industry is most of the systems are closed systems with proprietary materials. And we've tried to solve the problem by introducing two different business models. One is a business model that truly provides fully dialed solutions for the customers, where we qualify different materials from different material providers in our ecosystem and provide them as fully dialed solutions and applications for the customers. But for other customers who want to experiment with different materials and try out different experiments, we provide an access such that this material can be opened up for experimentation and new materials as well. One of the most successful applications for us has been mold inserts. So for example, one of the best features of Lumia is it creates really large parts very efficiently and very effectively. The surface finishes are really fine with 20 micron flatness. And as such, these ceramic mold inserts can be directly used to mold polycarbonate, polypropylene, TPE, and TPU parts. So that has really opened up opportunity for concept molding. We also have direct silicone, which are, it's a Shore 50 silicone, which can be directly printed on our printer. It's one of the first printers that can do true fidelity and surface finish and feature detail in silicone. So it's one of the best applications for medical devices and industrial components. So these two materials and solutions have been very successful. We also make other kinds of molds which truly speak to low volume and low pressure molding. We have silicone molding applications as well. And at the same time, we are working on other types of thermoforming mold applications. There are printers out there that can extrude silicone, but there's absolutely very few printers that can photopolymerize true silicone, which is 99.9% pure for medical applications, biocompatibility, as well as industrial applications like gaskets, bellows, and seals. So it truly opens up large possibilities in creating applications that truly span across medical fields as well as industrial fields. 3D printing provides many value propositions, but these value propositions like customizing parts, consolidation of assembly, weight reduction, they're all focused on materials that can be truly only 3D printed. Meanwhile, you have industrial customers and part builders who are looking for materials and parts that are produced in the materials that they're used to and that have been specified for the application. With molds, you can take the best value propositions of 3D printing and bring them into this traditional world by really injecting the materials that manufacturers and industrials are used to.